Lord, I provide. I thank you for providing strength in our soundness of mind. God, we thank you for the soundness of mind today, God. We thank you for so great salvation, God. We thank you for soundness, safety, deliverance, God. We thank you, Lord God, for delivering us from the pestilence, Lord God. In the name of Jesus, and the terror of our night, God. In the name of Jesus, we come up against the spirit of murder, God. We come up against the spirit of the Antichrist. God, we come up against every demonic force, Lord God, that is attacking our land, attacking our children, God, attacking our neighborhoods, our communities, God. In the mighty name of Jesus, and we declare that Jesus is Lord of Lords and King of Kings. God, we bind up every spirit of racism, God, every spirit of separation, Lord God, and we lose peace. We lose the peace of God in the mighty name of Jesus. Well, God, we just thank you, Lord God, for liberty, God. We thank you, Lord God, that we don't use our liberty in the flesh, Lord, but we use it for your glory. God, we let you be glorified, but no flesh shall glory in your presence, God. We let you come alive, Lord God. Be lifted up that you may draw all men unto you, God. We lift up the mighty name of Jesus, the mighty banner of Jesus. God, we thank you today, God. In the name of Jesus, Lord God, shed it out our hope. Oh, hallelujah, God. But we know not what to pray for as we ought, God. But we thank you for giving us the Spirit of God, the intercessor, the Holy Spirit, which is a comforter, God, that makes intercession for us, Lord God. God, we thank you, Lord God, in the name of Jesus. For we know that we wrestle not against flesh and blood, God, but against principalities and powers and darkness and spiritual wickedness in high places, God. We thank you, Lord God, for giving us authority and giving us might, God, in the name of Jesus. We thank you for the spirit of wisdom. We thank you for the spirit of fear. We thank you for the spirit of counsel and might that's resting on our lives, God. In the name of Jesus, and we thank you, Lord God, that the fruit of the Spirit is manifesting in our lives. Love, joy, peace, goodness, meekness, soundness, God. Safety, fear, God. We thank you, Lord God, that it's resting and we're operating in it as believers, God. God, we command ye to rise in us and let the enemies be scattered. Arise, Holy Spirit of God. God, we yield our bodies unto you as temples, as living sacrifices, Lord God. We yield ourselves unto you, Holy Spirit of God. And we welcome you in our lives. We welcome you in our situations. We welcome you in our home. We welcome you in our communities, God. We welcome you in our nation.
Holy Spirit,
in the name of Jesus, God. God, we repent of sins of omission and commission, God. And we call on your name, Lord Jesus. Oh, God, we humble ourselves before your mighty hand today, God. And we plead the blood of Jesus today, God. We plead the blood of Jesus today, God. The blood of Jesus. The blood, the blood, the blood.